do. Mm-hmm. I realize that when I create the best is by myself.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah, and I know exactly what you mean too.
Even when we collaborate, it's those melodies.
No, you do your own thing, I do my own thing, then we come together, and then we go apart, and then do our own things, and then.
But we knew, like, when we met back then, we're like, we're not.
Falling on my knees, forgive me, I'm a fucking fool. I'm only human, can't you see? I made no mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay, 'cause I got it.
We're here at the Arias, 2016 Arias, setting up the desk for Harley's performance with Tove and with Kai. So we're roughing out the positioning for everybody, the orchestra and everybody else, and making sure that the desk that we've built and filled with flowers looks pretty and works well. I think we wanted to do something special and unique for the Arias, something that we couldn't do in a live context. And originally some of the early versions of the live show that we were batting around had this idea of the desks and being filled with plants and having a lot of plant life in there. That was impractical for touring and not really appropriate for a live show, so it was a great opportunity to bring those ideas back out and see them work in a more appropriate venue.
Hey bud, here we go.
Likes this song, she's gonna hang it up.
How many do you have now? Like,
so Harley has a collection of pictures of me with bunny ears, and he just sends them to me at 3 o'clock in the morning.